Hello everyone, today I would like to introduce idol singer, model, and actress, Yuki Yoda. Yoda was born on May 5, 2000 in Shika Island, Fukuoka Prefecture. She is 153 cm tall. The name Yuki is combination of the name of his father and mother. Her nickname is Yoda-chan. She liked idol and wanted to try, so she proposed on her own because she thought she would regret it if she didn't try. Her entertainment career began in 2016 when she successfully auditioned for the third generation of the idol group Nogizaka 46. Yoda and her fellow third generation member performed their first full live concert in May 2017. Her first selection for Nogizaka 46 main performance group came in August 2017. When she was selected for Nogizaka 46 18th single Nigemizu, she has also been selected to appear in advertising campaign for Moss Computer and 7-Eleven. In December 2017, Yoda released her first photobook titled Hinata no Ondo, which became the best-selling photobook in Japan that week, and the 10th best-selling photobook in 2018 with 66,314 sold. She later became an exclusive model for the fashion magazine Makia and Base. Yoda's first acting role came in 2018 when the TV Tokyo adaptation of the webcomic Mob Psycho 100. Stage role in the horror play Zombie followed, with Yoda joining the cast alongside several members of Nogizaka 46 and Keyakizaka 46. Yoda reprised her role for the 2019 Nippon TV adaptation of Mosugu Zombie Densetsu. She played the lead role of Chisa Kotegawa in the 2020 live-action adaptation of the manga Granblue. On March 4, 2020, she won the entertainment category of the 6th Copper Girl Award. On March 10 of the same year, she released her second solo photobook titled Mukuchi Najikan. It ranked first in the Oricon Weekly Book Ranking and in the same photobook category, and sold 130,000 copies in its first week, ranking fourth in history. A total of 210,000 copies have been sold in the year and a half since release, and a fifth of a sixth reprint have been decided. On November 30 of the same year, she started operating her second solo photobook official Instagram account as a personal account. On March 4, 2021, the 7th CoverGirl Award were announced, and it won the entertainment category for the second year in a row. In June 2022, she ranked 13th in the Female Idol category in Nikkei Entertainment Talent Power Ranking 2022. If you like her, please support her. This channel will continue to introduce wonderful Japanese model. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching the video to the end.